Well, it's the first I've ever been to the Slukas. I didn't know what a Sluka was until 2 weeks ago. But they said I was hosting it. I see we have, we're celebrating 25 years, over 25 years of Chanted Playhouse here. Yeah. Also 20 years in the Main Street Theater, over 20 years. Our president, Deb Harden's here tonight.
We have to dress nice.
We have a first-time actress for Enchanted Playhouse, Lillian Cassidy. Someone who was very helpful with the Pirates this year was Winnie Estes. She did the makeup and the tattoos on us. Won't be able to do his rehearsals during the live bands next door in the plaza. He can't hear 2 feet in front of you. He's sitting all the way in the back saying, louder, louder, louder. But at least we didn't have to go through the abuse that Baby Bear had to this year. She had 3 mama bears this year to have to deal with, okay? That's a real trooper. Let me go to my notes, I apologize. Oh! I'm on the wrong page.
There's this me.
Oh! But Walk in the Woods was very educational. Noah Daniels, learn what to do with lady undergarments. Chris Brantley, I think I'm saying that right, almost doubled the cost of Christmas Story when he broke the leg lamp. I think this was a year at the Enchanted Playhouse of Bodily Functions. You had Toodles, well, Toot. You had Templeton burping. And then, of course, you had Randy's little scene with Santa that turned into a wet audience participation. Yeah. Josh was very good as Wilbur in Charlotte's Web. He showed what it really... He showed what it really meant to be a star in a play. Even when he was sick, he still was out there every single time.
Yep.
Of course, that was in between trips to the scary bathroom.
Yeah.
My wife told me that the cast from Charlotte's Web had lots and lots of memories. And lots of bruises from tripping over Wilbur's pen every single scene. Kelly and Peter Pan thought it'd be a great idea to put a hay hook in Alex's hand. For Peter Pan. I guess for some reason he didn't think that Wendy or Tinkerbell or Tiger Lily were scared enough on stage, so he decided to put a deadly weapon on stage. Okay. Tiger Lily was hurt during one of the performances. She was hit in the hand. She was okay, don't worry, it didn't stop the show or anything, but when she went to the emergency room, the notes that were made by the radiologist was patient hooked in hand. So, we're going to have a great show tonight. Kelly, after you sit down, can you just come right back up?
How good of a teacher would I be if I needed a microphone, right? I can't say louder if I need a microphone. Alright, well, for a lot of directors I know too, this last month and for like the last 6 months for me, have been extremely busy, so I haven't got to catch up with a lot of stuff, so one last time, would you guys mind, I want to write some thank you notes that I want to catch up on. Would you guys be alright with you guys?
Wait, he's writing them right now.
Yes.
Nice.
Thank you. A walk in the woods. We really never knew how many uses a fly swatter had. Thank you, creaky theater seats, for making it impossible to move without sounding like you're passing gas. Thank you, A Christmas Story, for letting our backsides know exactly how hard the stage really is. Flying down the suicide slide. Thank you, pre-show announcement, politely requesting the small children be taken to the lobby and brought back in when they've quieted down. In reality, we want to say, bring your child back in when they've graduated high school. Thank you, Charlotte's Web, for making life difficult. Now I see Wilbur's face every time I want to eat some bacon.
Oh my God. That's unethical.
Thank you, crazy people in the alley outside.
Oh, I know, right?
For making the trip around the theater to the front feel like a scene from The Hunger Games. Thank you, Peter Pan, for having more green and gold glitter and a Mardi Gras parade.
It's fall.
I know, there's so much glitter still.
Thank you, theater cockroaches, for being an annoying little pest all these years. Oh, sorry, this is a thank you note for the city of Iceland.
Decided to come up with something for that. We're going to start as a book here. that the seasoned soldier can write in their notes or memories from the year. We'll start going back and have the ones from last year as well right in there. So we're going to have Alex and Ben.
All right. So we would like to present this to Jamie Meyer.
Yay!
Jamie has been in all four shows this season, starting from A Walk in the Woods to Christmas Story to Charlotte's Web and to Peter Pan. She's a little trooper and we love her so much for it. And she's such a great actress. So do you guys love her?
You got it, honey.
Thank you. Sorry, this is not working out for me. Oh gosh. I was Toodles in Peter Pan. Thank you. My friend Noah from school told me about it. He was in a few other things. And I remember I went to auditions and I was really happy to get, you know, called the callbacks, called to callbacks. I was really excited to be going to callbacks. And I remember distinctly, like, seeing people there and just, like, just seeing them, just seeing these strangers here in the seats. And I, later on, became friends with those people. And just thinking back to when I didn't know them is just so weird because now I do. Now I know them and now we're, like, really good friends. And sorry if my voice trembles, because I'm really nervous. I remember I became like an actual lost boy. Like even backstage, we were all bickering, we were all shoving each other, we were all frightening each other with clubs. It was enjoyable. Till I got into the club. Sorry. I remember I was good friends with me as Toodles. I was always looking up to the two Wendy's. I was always looking up to Tinkerbell. And to Peter Pan, I guess, I'm not sure if he'll be the whole time. I suppose I kind of like the pirates. I mean,
oh, come on.
I, you know, before I got captured and stuff, before I was, you know, threatened, my life was threatened at least. But I mean, what does that matter? I mean, we're best friends, pirate time. The warriors were so cool.
Yes!
Warrior number three. As Toodles, when I was in character, I remember looking up to all these other people. And I feel like he was like really afraid most of the time that they weren't going to be as good as the other people. And I think that was like who the character was. They were just really anxious. Like me. I became friends with them not just as, not just as Toodles, but also as myself, like people who played them, not just the actual characters. And it was great. And I remember after a play or like between shows, we'd go and we'd do things. Like there was a time we went and played laser tag. We did this laser maze thing at Adventure Park, which I was terrible at. There was like a line where you couldn't see any lasers. That's where I went. We went, if my voice is just up trembling, we went swimming a lot at Lauren's house. We went to Dickie's a lot. Dickie's is like the place to go. I actually just went to Dickie's a little bit ago. I'm probably going to go again after this. I remember my dad would pick me up from my mom's house and we'd go and eat dinner and then we'd go to rehearsals. And that's like what I looked up to. Like what I looked up to. That's what I looked forward to every single day. I was so excited to go to rehearsals because I had something to do. I had something to look forward to be happy about, to be excited about. And it was great. And then we started having shows and stuff. And I remember on opening night, I wasn't nervous at all. And I'd never experienced that before because I'd been in a few other plays, not here, but like at my school is not quite as good.
Love you, babe.
So I wasn't nervous at all, and I realized it was because I actually trusted my abilities and the abilities of my cast, fellow cast members. To even if we messed up, we would be able to just roll through it, just push through it, no matter what happened. And I remember we went through all these shows, and it was great. Every single show, I remember distinctly. Every single show. Every time we messed up, we fix it, we just go through it. It was wonderful because everything had its own specific mess up, I suppose, that made it unique. And, you know, I remember the last show came, and I was so sad that the last show had come. I didn't even realize it was the last show until we were, like, almost done with the play. Like, I knew, but it hadn't really hit me yet. And we come out on the stage and we do our final curtain call. And I'm not prepared for this big old banner to come out here and for it to be like, you know, sad this is the last one. I'm like, this is my first play here. This is my last play here, is it? So after this, it was so weird. I had an accent in the play. I didn't lose the accent. I'd be ordering a drink at Starbucks. Hey, can I have a frappuccino?
Frappuccino.
Please. And it was so weird getting into my dad's car and realizing, oh, we're not gonna go get dinner. We're not gonna go to rehearsals. We're not gonna go to a show. Going to school and realizing, oh, I'm not gonna be picked up from school to go to a show. This is so weird. And it was so empty. And I had post-show depression, and I still do. And I'm really sad that Peter Pan's over.
It's never over.
Thank you.
We're just going to try and get through each one of these props and make up a little bit of something with each one, all right? That way you guys can see what's in here, because it's kind of like a...
Yeah, I don't even...
It's a box of stuff. Wow. So about genie bottles like this. I remember being young. It's a bottle, whatever.
Yeah.
Whenever I was younger, there was this chick that was
this genie. Really?
Yeah. It was a TV series from, like, I don't know, the 80s? This blue, like, cool thing, and, like, it's not like the genie of today. She was like, genie.
What happened if we put elixir in there?
Well, cake would probably be brand new.
Oh.
Your hair would turn back the same color.
I mean, yeah.
I would be able to play drums.
Oh.
You would hit the ball off my head.
Uh-huh.
The peppermint would actually be a duster.
It would be a duster, yeah.
And I would probably go backwards
yeah.
from this baby.
What about the chicken?